a beautiful day it is today. Got a 30-foot hunter, I think it is, out here in the mooring field. Supposedly he's dragging anchor, might be aground, so I'm gonna head out there, see what we can do for him. Hate dealing with boats at anchor and winds like this.
Landing bird and jack into channel 71, please.
This gets a little sketchy. Not exactly sure where he is. He said he was over by a couple catamarans. Two catamarans here and a boat, but doesn't look like he's drug his anchor. This guy a call.
Hello.
Hey, it's Captain Ken. Can you guide me in?
Hey. Sorry?
Do you see me out here? I'm in the anchorage. I don't know where you are.
Actually, I think I said I was on the south side. I'm as far north as you can go in the bay.
What was that?
Yeah, I think I said I was on the south side of the bay. I'm actually as far north as the person could be in Marina Jack's Bay.
In the mooring field?
I'm in Marina Jack's Bay. I think the mooring field is further out.
Okay, I'm not sure where you are. Are there a bunch of boats around you?
No. There's a bunch of boats down to me. I'm as far north as the person can be in Marina Jack's Bay.
You by the bridge?
Closer to the bridge, yeah.
Okay. I think I know where you are then.
Okay, thank you.
Yep, be there in a few. Not where he said he was. He's over by... I'm guessing he's over by Hart's Landing. Which makes sense, because this is a mooring field. You really shouldn't be anchored here. Which is why I was a little confused why he said he was over here. But he said he was in the mooring field by a couple catamarans. Which... there's a couple catamarans there. But No boat that I'm looking for. And you also shouldn't be aground since we should have like 8 to 10 foot of clearance all through here. But over by Hart's Landing, definitely run aground there. I see that guy way back in the marina there. Look like they really broke anchor.
Hello?
Hey, I'm over here on the north side. Do you see me? Like three boats here?
I don't see anything other than boats that are mooring.
Can you send me a screenshot of like Google Maps where you are?
Yeah.
Okay, thanks. Yep. I don't know where this guy is. He's not anywhere where he keeps saying he is. At this point, I'm wondering if he's actually in the marina. Which would be nice, because it'll be a little bit more protected in there. He is actually in the marina. That we can deal with. He's in the back corner of Marina Jack. He's not in the anchorage or at Hart's Landing.
Marina Jack, Sojourner.
Marina Jack, Sojourner, please go to table 7-1. switch sides.
Made it. Yeah, we deal with it all the time. Okay.
Alright, so I'll pull up the anchor.
Yeah, let me get tied up first. Yeah. I'll just give you one line. If you want to just walk this around the outside and put it on your other cleat that you're not using. I'll come around this side. We're going to go to your bow.
Where are we going?
You're just going to go all the way around the outside and put it on your port bow cleat. Right up on your bow cleat. There you go. I probably want to do the other one since you got to undo that. Oh, go around the outside of your railing. There you go. Yeah. I'm going to back up and help take some of the tension off this, and you can pull your anchor in. Let's see if we can pull them backwards. My guess is I'm gonna need to flip it around and pull off my stern. wasn't too stuck then. Backing into a falling sea. Do what we gotta do. It's not too bad. Unlike the Pro Cat, this boat doesn't have an open back. It's your phone, buddy. You're gonna need a lot, let out a lot more line than that. Keep going. A lot more. Well, if you want, we can pick it up and move again. This guy has no idea what he's doing. He had maybe 15, 20 feet of line out. We're sitting in 10 feet of water. So much salt water. Okay, go ahead. Keep letting it go, it'll catch.
I don't want him over his line now.
I would let out a little bit more line. They're surging on it. Maybe like another 15 feet or so. We'll see how that holds. If you want to take off my line, just drop it.